In an intense matchup, the Morgan Raiders took the trip to Federal Hawking to play a game that was toe-to-toe against the Lancers. I'm Federal Hawking reporter Ben Logopolsky, and this game was best described like a hot pocket, because when it heat up, woo, we had a ball game.
Hunter Smith put his foot on the gas for the Lancers offense with 3 three-pointers, many of which falling like this one, from the corner and counted. And a little finesse came from Nathaniel Massey as he split the D with some Euro action. Boom, bang, pow, to the bucket and a finish. But Hunter and Nathaniel weren't alone. Quinton Basin snatched the ball out of the Raiders' hand, rushes down the court and lays up the ball for an electrifying finish. Basin finished with 9 points alongside Massey, who had 18 points in a big game for these breakout performers. The Lancers had little room for error against the Raiders, and some defensive breakdowns and struggles with their shots not falling led to the final score of 68-62, with Morgan taking this one.
We knew going in Morgan was a very nice team. They shoot the ball very well. We've set some goals and stuff this year, and I told them, I said, it's one bump on the road, fellas. We got to learn from it, build on it, and who's gonna step up? Who's going to cower, that kind of thing? Are we going to go one direction or are we going to go the other?
And the Lancers are now 2-1. They look to take on the Waterford Wildcats next Tuesday at Waterford. And be sure to make sure to follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and add us on Snapchat at Hardwood Heroes. And be sure to check us out online at wob.org/heroes. From Hardwood Heroes, I'm Ben Logopolsky, reminding you to be heroic.